Tooth decay is a common problem, and the symptoms and effects vary from person to person, but chances are it always leads to pain and discomfort. Tooth decay can also lead to many other health issues and oral issues, and in order to prevent that and stop the decaying process, you need to take action on several fields of life. The cause of tooth decay and caries is frequent food leftovers of starchy food, carbohydrates, candy and sugar in general. After a while, they can all have a bad effect on the tooth enamel, and once that happens, cavities start showing, and it all goes downhill from there. The daily diet of a person can do a lot for the general and oral health as well. Make sure you consume raw veggies and fruits, seafood, eggs and a generally healthy diet in order to prevent the decaying process. Another thing that you must do is try some natural remedies that can work even better than the conventional medicinal remedies, and combined with a good diet will solve the problem of tooth decay. Ingredients: 1/4 teaspoon sea salt, 2 drops of clove essential oil, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon coconut oil. Method: mix all of the ingredients together and make a nice homogeneous paste. Use this mixture and add it on the toothbrush and brush your teeth. Let the mixture sit for 2 to 3 minutes and do its job, and then rinse with water. Once you rinse, brush your teeth normally with your toothpaste. This remedy is safe to use every day, and if you use it regularly, it will help you a lot in taking care of your teeth, and your visits to the doctor's office will happen rarely. Take a body call. Take a body's high.